Hamas is holding hostage the civilian population of Gaza and the civilian population of southern Israel to their extremist and hateful agenda.
The question one should ask is why Hamas chose to target the Nahal Az fuel depot that supplies gas and petrol to Gaza. Those who monitor Hamas television were able to identify that Hamas was planning an attack in order to create additional pressure on the Palestinian population in Gaza that would reveal the true extent of the ongoing embargo imposed on the Gaza Strip. Hamas, however, chooses to say otherwise.
Hamas is responsible for this attack, and Hamas will be held accountable for this attack.
As already mentioned, those monitoring Hamas television broadcast will have identified Hamas's threats to blow up the Rafah crossings, as well as other border crossings in the area. Hamas has intensively planned the acts despite the constant Egyptian security alert, and has already informed Gaza residents to go to the crossing and prepare to enter Egypt once the barriers are blown up. Detonating the border fence is the second step in Hamas's plans following the Nahal Oz infiltration. Both steps are only part of the pressure Hamas intends to impose on the Palestinian people.
The attack on the terminal in Gaza that provides Gaza Strip with fuel and energy shows the total disregard that the terrorists have for the well-being of the civilian population of Gaza.